What's up, everyone? BloodyBlade94 here. Today I'm going to be doing another one of the clip videos from Rainbow Six. It's just a bunch of random stuff. Like I said, just some with just me, some with my friends in it too, and just, you know, just random stuff. But thank you for watching, and I hope that you enjoy it. Yep. Alright, here's the first one. We are Glass, it looks like. No, we are Fuse, not Glass. I'm an idiot. I saw the scope. Michael and Hellbound are being stupid. Killing themselves and each other. I don't... Yeah, my friends. These are my friends. I don't... Yep. There's that. Next clip. Alright, on Twitch. It looks like we got 5 seconds left to push around. I die.
Only operator remaining.
And it's just Butch left. Alright, Butch hasn't been in many videos or streams, but just look at this. Fail. 1 knife. 2 knives. 3 knives. 4 knives. 5.
We failed to secure the bio container.
We didn't win it, but it's just like. At some point, you should have known what was gonna happen. We lost, but it was funny, and it was ranked actually, so it probably wasn't funny at the time, but. Next clip. I'm Fuse again. You playing.
Nicely done.
Biohazard container secure area. Claire's just standing there. A lot of these are really short, it seems like. There's a couple big ones, one in the middle, one at the end, but mostly these seem like they're really short clips, so. Oh, that's right. This is just funny because I got him to. He shot Kavera, I think, so Kavera is pissed and killed him, so then they killed Kavera for team killing. It's funny shit. You know? Random funny stuff.
5 seconds before.
Next clip. Alright, we are defending on hostage. I don't know if there's any friends. I don't know why I was shooting a blitz. I could have been smarter at that.
Nitrate deployed.
Gone, and I downed someone else too. No, I confirmed the kill. I might not have downed him. Then I'm just like, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, that's right. Jared's down, so I'm going to help him. Want to kill Thermite? Help Jared up.
I'll patch you up.
And sorry, I'm just like, these are really short clips. I'm trying to think what to say, but not talk over everything. I don't know. This might be an ace. I don't know. My recording hasn't messed up yet, so this is the first. Time I'm watching this in a while, so I might be good. Alright, it's not an ace. Was it an ace? Did I kill 3 people? Yeah, it was an ace! Fuck! I was my teammate that died. I got an ace. Fuck yeah. This, you know, fucking aces are cool. I like it. You know. I'm saying you know too much. Alright, I'm Valkyrie again. Well, not again, but from the last video, I was Valkyrie a lot. Valkyrie a lot. I don't know what's going on. Oh, that's just got those 2 last kills. It's pretty cool. Again, as in the last video, this is what happens when you line up and you go together. Bad things happen. Don't line up. Spread apart. Be smart. Can't say anything though. I'm sure I've done it plenty of times. Alright, now we are on to the next clip. Alright, I just killed somebody. That's right. I just shot through the wall and got a headshot. Just one of those random headshot kills. Getting more recent now. The last one had a lot of older stuff, but this one, like, Twitch has a claymore. Not Twitch, but there's a claymore down, so. Someone's already placed that. Shoot the cap can trap. What else? Oh, that's right. This. So you can see through those barrels. As dirty as that is, you can see and shoot through those barrels. I even got the final kill to show everyone that, like, there are so many little sneaky spots in this game. Alright, next. There's Jared in the game with me. Oh, I remember this. She Vader's getting shot, so I shoot this and I go to throw a smoke grenade. The smoke grenade falls and kills Jared. I get a team kill, but they don't get a kill, which I guess is good, right? But I team killed Jared because I dropped my smoke grenade when I got down. I bet the guy was pissed. I know I would have been. Alright, next I'm Ash.
Biohazard container location unknown.
Oh, this is just it's a drone one. I just throw my drone, it bounces off that truck for some reason. And lands on the roof. This, like I said, there's a bunch of little short random clips. Sorry, there's longer ones in the other one, but I'm sorry.
We need to protect the biohazard
loading
container.
In.
Secure the room.
Oh, I remember this one. I pissed Aaron off. Alright, I'm shooting this drone, okay? Shooting the drone. The last fucking possible bullet kills Aaron. He was mad. That was an accident, but I don't know if he believed me, because I think we were screwing around a lot in this game, like killing each other and stuff. So yeah. Alright, next is... That's right. This is a weird glitch with Aaron. As IQ, he was stuck on his camera. He could only lie down and stand up. Oh wait, you know, he's crawling. His gun wasn't out. He was just stuck on his camera. I don't know. Just a weird glitch. So we and Michael decide to shoot him to down him? Well, I said I was going to shoot him and down him, and Michael thought he was going to, so we both shoot him, and he dies. Two bullets to the leg kills you. One if one's a deagle, I guess. But that was just a random thing.
This is...
I don't know. It just jumped too quickly. Wow, this is embarrassing. I don't remember this. One. Two. Three. Three knives! I dodged a shotgun blast and killed him somehow. I don't know how. I don't know. It was a little bit embarrassing, but I got him. And we won because of it. Alright. Aaron, Hunter, and Michael are in this game. This one looks like it's a little bit of a longer one, so... And the random left, so it's a 4v4, actually. Looks like someone on their team left as well.
Fortify the room. You need
to that's right.
Here.
This is where me and Michael spawned. Maybe Hunter too, I can't remember. Not spawn, but this is what the camera view looked like. Aaron too. So, no, Michael could see. One of us could see, I don't remember which. But one of us gets a bright idea to start shooting and throwing our, I got my smoke grenades and my explosives. Because this is what we see, and there's, I mean, this is what we see. It doesn't make any sense. I'm killing Captain. I killed Aaron. Yeah, I don't fucking know what happened. This is just a weird glitch in the game. And the round started, and look, still, this. I have a little health, but look below it. See, like, the HUD's not even changing. It still says I have 67. Pretty sure someone comes up and just shoots me. Yeah, this is just weird, you know. It's like I said, this one has a lot more weird and random stuff than cool, I think. The more recent videos, but yeah, the buck of course saw me and shot me, so that's that. All right, next. This is Terrorist Hunt. This is yeah. Terrorist just got a triple kill. I think we were just screwing off anyway, but a triple kill, a bomber. All right, now we're on. Sorry, that just. My friends. I don't know why Michael is knifing that guy. Alright, I just killed Habana. This must have been really recent. I guess Habana's out. Well, not really recent, I guess it still could have been last year. That's when they came out. Jekyll and Mira are out now. Words. Capital shot a bullet. Capital. There's a shield. Oh, I remember this.
Frag grenade.
I remember this. I'm not gonna. It's pretty fucking funny. These guys are. They're probably mad. I would have been really mad. There's Fuse, and there he is on his drone. So I just. He just threw a drone. Actually, that was weird. So I just get two interrogations. Why not, right? Last chance. I don't know. I thought that was pretty funny. That's just bad luck. He's probably supposed to be watching his buddy, so he didn't die, and then this happened. But now it's a 1v1, though. Somebody ran into a freaking claymore. Somebody threw an actual sound to blow it. Had to have been Valkyrie or the recruit. Ugh, when did Michael die? I wasn't even paying attention. Oops. Take that, Michael. Barricade up just because I feel safer. Put that up. Being secure. There's the drone. I should have shot it probably, but. Yeah, there's a lot of openings. And he was over behind me. No, that's the claymore blew up. I don't know where he's at this point, unless Michael's seen him and told me. I don't remember.
Op 4 found a biohazard.
This is the longer
container.
One, though, I was telling you about. This one's a little bit longer than the other clips. The rest of them are fairly short until the last one. But we're just still gonna commentate on him, do commentary on him, because I can, and because well, it seemed like a lot of cooler stuff happened in the first set than this set, but that's okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I must get this kill.
Down 15 seconds.
I don't know. I have to get the kill, otherwise I don't know why I would have saved it. Unless something weird happens, I don't remember.
5 seconds remaining.
No, I won. I don't know why I kept all that, actually. I might cut it. Or I might leave it in. I don't know. It was mainly just those two kills. Or maybe because I got MVP and I won it. I don't know. I'll just leave it in. Fuck it. Make the video a little longer. Michael's in the game. Looks like three other randoms. Three randoms. Alright, next clip. I'm Hibana. The dude's getting interrogated. Don't worry, dude. I'll kill you. I got you. She won't hurt you. I'm a bat. I don't know. I used to be really bad at that. I'm better now at saving people when they're getting interrogated. I actually saved Jared through a wall the other day. Uh-oh. It lagged for me here. I don't know if it's lagging for the recording or for this or not, actually, but it happened in the last video. That's fine. So. That's what I love about Hibana. Walls like that. I think... Jared told me through the wall to get those kills. I confirmed a kill and got another. Hello. And I just got the third kill. That was I got four kills that round. I killed my teammate. So technically I got five. I got an ace. I killed five people. Count the teammate, that is. I killed five people. Also, sorry, my fan's on because it's a little hot, so you might hear that in the video, I don't know. But we are on to the next clip. And there is Rook. Hiding away. I'm pretty sure I'm pissing him off, because he's got to focus on everyone else, because it's just him and Echo left. I don't know how many, I was counting, but I lost count how many times it tased him. How many times I freaking missed? But it's just him now. Somebody shoots him through the wall and damages more, and then I get the final kill with the Twitch drone. It's wonderful. It's wonderful. You get to watch the Twitch cam. The Twitch cam. Yeah, the Twitch cam. I'm sure it doesn't happen too often that Twitch gets the final kill. I thought that was cool. Next clip. Ah, Jared's in the game, and it's just like it looks like it's just me and Jared. Ah, I remember. It's bugging up for me. I hope it doesn't bug up and. But there is a glitch spot on this map. I accidentally went back here. If you go behind that rock, you fall through the map. And you just fall. You can see the buildings and you can see under the map and everything. It's pretty cool, but I accidentally found it because I'm pretty sure my drone either spawned back there or I jumped. I don't remember. The screen was black for me, but all right. This is a terrorist hunt, of course.
Back and retrieve the device.
I have my crossbow out.
Move to its location and plant the diffuser.
But... whenever I try to, well, just wait till it happens. Oh, now I have my gun out. Now I have my crossbow out. Now I have my gun out. The crossbow is infused with my gun for some reason. Like, I can't put it away. I don't think I can shoot with it, like the crossbow and the gun at the same time. But it's just weird. Like, look at this. Dude, don't walk in it. But yeah, look at this. My gun and crossbow are one and the same. I just thought it was funny. That's cool. I mean, like, it still works, so... I shoot the crossbow, and I don't know if I pull my gun back out or not, actually. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm shooting smoke. I don't know why. Okay, the gun does work, but I have both sights. I don't know. I don't know if anyone else in the game saw it, but you can't really see much in this game anyway. Well, not this game, but this game mode with the smoke and everything, but... Yeah, just random. On to the next clip. I am Sledge. I just Sledge in the room. Not the room, but the cooler. I love it when people don't get that. I guess I thought there was someone behind me. Oh, I remember this. This is actually freaking beautiful. Watch this. I'm not even gonna say anything. I just got an ace, because they were all, I don't know what they were doing, I don't know why, they were all lying down, I don't know if that was part of their strategy or what, but they just fucking got an ace, and we won, and it was just me in there, me and a bunch of randoms, so yeah, that's ace for the win, woo, woo, on to the next one, alright, thermite. On house. I saw Aaron's drone.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Oh, that's right. This is... That recruit threw a C4 down. Jared's in the game, too. Recruit threw a C4. See you through 4. I don't know why I'm saying it.
10 seconds.
It looks sketchy. I don't know why he was doing it, but...
Insertion in 5 seconds.
He blew it up, and I'm pretty sure he hurt someone. So, of course, when you hurt somebody in this game on your team, guess what happens? Team kill. Team kill. Don't know why I killed 2 people. And then he killed someone else, too. I guess he wanted to get kicked. I don't know. The previous 2 rounds seemed to go good. I don't know. We bust in. Jared, unfortunately, dies. You can shoot through that thing if you need to. If you think they're in a closet, you shoot through that fucking bookcase. Unless they updated it to where you can't. I for sure thought I was going to get reported. Because look, I just shot 4 bullets, and he died. I think it said headshot. I don't know. I already went by. On to the next clip. I got an injury assist. I'm smoke. There's only 1 left. I remember this. Look, I put the barricade up, and it forces me through the other side. And I'm just sitting there like, what? What happened? Jared is in the game telling me, like, explaining it. But I hear someone, so I don't know what, like, even though he ripped the barricade down, I can't go through it. I don't know what's going, and I die because of it. Because I just keep rubber banding back out. I don't know. There's another weird glitch. Like I said, there's mostly just weird stuff in this one. I died, but that, yeah, like that, hopefully that doesn't happen to anyone else. That would be shitty. Right, I am Fuse. I remember this one as well. This is one of my favorites, actually. I love this map. I love being Fuse on this map and when they're in this room. Because if they're, even though a lot of people are roamers nowadays, if you put a Fuse charge and they're all in that room, you can do this. You can get a fucking quad kill. A quad fucking kill with Fuse. I was so excited when I got this. Actually, one of my followers and subscribers was in this game with me, Dolph. And he got to see it firsthand. It was wonderful. Alright, I'm in the shower. Oh, this is a bullshit kill. This is bullshit. Watch this. Bullshit. Just me, because the other 2 are down. Oh, one's dead now. The other one is down. They're probably gonna die.
One friendly remaining.
Yep, and then there's that. Alright, watch this. I shot the fuck out of him.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Look at that, and he's only missing a little bit of health. I reported him. Yeah. That was just bullshit. I just bullshit. I was angry. I reported him. That makes me feel better. I know it probably doesn't do much, but I reported him. Alright, this is the last video clip, actually. I'm Pulse here on Cafe Dostoyevsky, or however you say it. I probably said it wrong. I apologize. And, yeah, this is a little bit of a long pop. We lost the first round. Somebody left, too. Probably mad because we lost. My voice just cracked there, too. I apologize for that. This was a more recent one, of course, because Mir is out already.
10 seconds remaining.
Drones piss me off. I have so much trouble shooting drones. But I'm getting fairly good at Twitch. Like, I can get at least 3 or 4 shots in before they can shoot me. They get mad. Alright, now we start the round. Okay. Another thing I like about Mir, I don't know if I said it before, you can put the bandit stuff on and not disrupt her, the canisters. Sorry, little Joan. Fuck you.
Sensor deployed.
So right now it's a 4v5. I'm pretty sure it does come down just to me. It's a small spoiler. I don't remember exactly. I don't even know if I get an ace. I just saw a cardiac.
Deploying heartbeat sensor.
Where were they?
Enemy located.
Oh, he's on the stairs. He's on the stairs! He's injured. I can't jump on the couch. I was trying so hard to jump on. No, I think I was seeing if someone was around. He's dead. I'm like, I fucking want my kill. Bandit hops down though and gets some. So technically, I caused that kill. I'm gonna claim it as my own, but even though I didn't really get it. He's shooting through the floor. I don't think you can do that.
Deploying sensor.
There's someone outside. There's a shield to my left out here. They're downstairs. There's someone outside. Havana. She shot her shit at the wall, but it's electrified, so. There was C4 out, and nothing. I hate wasting C4s. Thermite's somewhere. There's Havana, I down her. I was so upset because Castle's door's up. I can't go out there and get her. I probably would die anyway because there's probably someone else out there.
Deploying sensor.
There goes Thermite to get her. I hurt him. I don't think I downed him. Now it's just me. Get Jackal. Get Buck! That's where Thermite is, I guess. Now it's me versus Thermite and Ibana. Thermite just went out to help Ibana up, so. It's Thermite down!
Last stop standing.
And then Herbana! Herbana, I got 4 kills. I'm pretty sure these guys voted to kick me, too. I don't know why. This is. Like, yeah, they did. They voted to kick me. Don't know why. But, anyways, that's it, guys. I hope you like it. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, thanks for watching, I really appreciate it. If you would, leave a like and a comment, and if you aren't already, please do subscribe.